Memory does live on. Akira Murray, the youngest victim of the Pulse nightclub massacre, was honored at an event for parents in University City today. Young educated athletes held their community parental appreciation event. The event aims to recognize and celebrate the contributions of local parents amid the hustle and bustle of the back to school time. Akira's parents were in attendance and they were presented with a painted portrait of their daughter. Beautiful.